When you don't know, say the sisters, them have a voice like birds. See? Come on, let's hear it for the harmony singers. Come on. Yeah, man. All right, well, the next artist up for you tonight, sisters and brethren, is a brethren. Now, this brethren is so talented, multi-talented, may I tell you. When we say multi-talented, this man will sit in his studio, and next day you hear two or three albums just come out, and it's him one in the studio. That's how multi-talented he is, multi-talented, see? Now, this brethren, if you're in the root circuit, you will hear a lot of this brethren production. Cause even me, my sound system, the Revelation, we play a whole for this brethren production. See? One of my favorite tunes he make was a tune called Daniel, Wicked Tune. See? Alright? Now this brethren will come up and sing a couple of them tunes. See? And I want to make him feel nice. Cause it's the second time he come out and it. See? Or is it the third time? See? Come on, let's hear it for a tribute to Seymour from Mr. Keaty Rude.
Yeah, first of all, I have to really rise up, Sister Zakia, you know? Yeah, man, because I see the conviction and the passion and the, you know, the whole thing of sorting out this whole Seymour tribute. You know, she's been through a lot, you know? Sleepless nights. Trust me, you know what I mean? All kind of things she's been through, you know what I mean? So we just have to give her a blessing. You know what I'm saying, for that. See? Yes, I come in, King. Was a revolutionary. Yes. He fell on the sword for his people. Yeah. When he went to the British Library to reclaim some books stolen from Ethiopia. Watch it. He was a man of integrity and a man of astute intellectuality. Rastafari was his calling, and he wore the colors of black, white, scorn and green as a proud man. Seymour, he was a true born Rasta man. Brother Seymour, a true man Ethiopian. May Jah Jah rest his soul in peace. For eternity. Was a campaign of Shashamani. The African diaspora to repatriate back to Africa. Astute politically, for he knew education was the key. Brother Seymour, Ethiopian, may Jah Jah rest his soul.